Good morning, guys. Today is Monday. It's the beginning of the week. I hope you all have a good weekend. And as of me, it's the start of the work.
Sorry, the GoPro stopped again.
Time is 8:22, so it's just over half an hour travel. I'm surprised that there's not much traffic, so I'm happy. Look at this bus. The bus is made from China. It's BYD. I think that's made in China. Coming to the United Kingdom. Hope you can hear, okay? I look awful, okay? But don't worry, I'll just try this. This is a tryout because I'm gonna do a carpool video with my labis na naiinip, naiayamot sa bawat saglit. Kapag naaalala ka, wala naman akong magawa. Umuwi ka na, baby, di na ako sanay nang wala ka. Mahirap ang mag-isa, at sa gabi hinahanap-hanap kita. Hanggang kailan ako maghihintay na makasama ka muli sa buhay kong puno ng paghihirap. Tanging ikaw lang ang pumapawi sa mga luha at naglalagay ng ngiti sa mga labi. Di mapigil ang mag-isip na baka sa tagal mahulog ang loob mo sa iba. Nakakabalisa na kunwood, huwag naman sana. Umuwi ka na, baby, di na ako sanay nang wala ka. Mahirap ang mag-isa, at sa gabi hinahanap-hanap kita. Hanggang kailan ako maghihintay na makasama kang muli sa buhay kong puno ng paghihirap. At tanging ikaw lang ang pumapawi sa mga luha at naglalagay ng ngiti sa mga labi. Umuwi ka na, baby. Umuwi ka na, baby. Umuwi ka na, baby. Umuwi ka na, baby. Okay, that's a trial, okay? Let's see if it's good, okay? Sorry guys, that's really awful. It's awful, but you know, I hope you know, I don't know. Don't bash me, okay? But that's a trial. Maybe I'll practice singing more, okay? But anyway, the time now is 8:34. Maybe I should go to work now, and maybe, you know, I'll relax a little bit, and I see you guys after work later. Okay, bye-bye. Hello guys, welcome back. The time now is 5:40 in the afternoon, but look, it's really dark. Okay, I've just finished work, and it was a good day today. You know, it's very good. So now I think we're gonna do the time lapse again going home. I hope I can manage to start my you know, my son's loft bed tonight, and hopefully maybe we can do a measurement and see if I can, you know, do some more. Yeah, hopefully it won't be too noisy for the neighbor. I mean, unfortunately I can only do it after work because I work every day. All right, I'll see you later. Bye bye.
The show that featured Mime Master General Lionel Blair. Arnold was recently featured in an episode of the TV quiz show Celebrity Pointless. He was an answer to the question, name a pointless celebrity.
Please very much, Eddie. BBC Radio London Travel. Here's the latest and taking a look at public transport. First of all, there's severe disruption across the South Western Railway network. That's after engineering works overran. Disruption will last until the end of today with delays of up to an hour. Plus, around 25 trains have been cancelled over the next couple of hours. And delays and cancellations remain for Southern, Thameslink and Gatwick Express services after a separate set of engineering works overran. There are delays of up to half an hour for Greater Anglia services between Stratford and Romford, and residual delays for Great Northern services between Harford North and Alexandra Palace. Now with the roads, very slow for the M25 through Surrey, anti-clockwise between Junction 6 at Croston and Junction 5, the M26 turn. That's following a vehicle fire which happened earlier on. We've also got delays for the clockwise stretch of the M25 from Junction 13 to 16 at the M40. And then again clockwise on the M25, it's slow from Junction 25 to 27 after a previous accident. To Bexley Heath on the A2, out of town, there's been a multi-vehicle accident at the Downton Interchange by Kesslake Road, and the delays are back to the Westthorne Avenue. Up to Finchley, still very slow for the A406 for the North Circular, where there are lane restrictions eastbound at Henley's Corner. Do update us on 0800 731 2000 if it's safe to do so, or tweet us at BBC Travel Alert. Fiona McKinnon, BBC Radio London. Next update is just before 7.
This is London.
The Scene.
This is BBC Radio London.
The Scene, uncovering London's diverse culture and emerging talent. This show is full of content.